In 2002, the San Francisco police extracted a partial DNA profile from a letter sent by Rosenblatt to the San Francisco Chronicle. They believe it is the killer.
Above my head.